Well, we've completed another clock. Not completely completed it. There's a bit of work to do on the hands and the pendulum, etc. But this is using John Harrison's 1722 grasshopper escapement. It's the escapement he used in his three nautical clocks, H1, H2 and H3, that are in the Greenwich Museum. And it works surprisingly well, given that it's quite a complicated thing to make. The geometry was quite complex, but I'm really pleased with the smooth way that it functions. So there it is for now.